Say y'all, Sean Kingston.
You're way too beautiful, girl. That's why it'll never work. You have me suicidal, suicidal. When you say it's over, damn all these beautiful girls.
Crazyfunbabe recently sat down with one of YouTube's most successful channel phenomenons, Elessa, the brains and beauty behind Pursebuzz, to get the lowdown from an expert. We asked Elessa about her favorite beauty sites, aside from her own, of course, her favorite products and must-haves, and got the inside info on where she wants to go after already having a super successful YouTube channel, which in this day and age is not a force to be reckoned with. Hi, Elessa. Welcome to Crazyfunbabe. We're very excited to interview you today. We've seen you on YouTube and are very impressed by your beauty channel.
Hi, Crazyfunbabe.com. This is Elessa from Pursebuzz.com.
So, we're curious, what are your favorite beauty sites?
Spectra.net, I really like. They have a lot of information, a lot of input and feedback from a lot of different areas and lots of different backgrounds, so that's really fun to go to. And I like YouTube because they have, you know, a wealth of knowledge on there. And Sephora.com because they just recently had their reviews on there, so, you know, you buy a product, try a product, then you can review it. So I've really been enjoying Sephora.com for their beauty input.
So, Elessa, how did you get involved in beauty and makeup?
I got involved, I actually worked at a department store selling shoes right across from cosmetics, and so I had a lot of friends in makeup, and they would make me over, you know, and then I just really just got into it, because before I didn't know how to put on makeup, I didn't know anything about it, and then I started learning and picking it up from there, and then I applied and got a job at Estee Lauder.
What would you say is the look of the season according to Pursebuzz?
No, I would say that bronzer. Like for summertime, you know, bronzer really just keeps the skin really warm and fresh. And there's all different textures. There's like the satin and then there's the shimmer. And I really like the satin to shimmer for bronzer. And then for night and then during the day, I like the matte bronzer. And so I really think that this year it's really neutral. And maybe one pop of color on your eyes or your lips, like really bright pink lipstick. And just like really full natural brows, nothing, you know, too over-tweezed.
What would Pursebuzz pick to be the favorite colors for the summer?
Oh, my favorite colors are yellow and orange, flowers. Like if you're talking about like fashion, I think lots of flowers and sundresses, bold colors.
If you were stranded on a deserted island and only had 5 beauty products that you could have with you, what 5 beauty products would you choose?
This was a hard question. I wanted to ask if I could bring my tray case as one, but I don't try to know. Definitely, I'm really big on skincare, especially now that I have to really worry about like anti-aging and anti-wrinkle products. So I really think that an SPF moisturizer. So I really like right now my Clinique Super Defense. It has an SPF of 45. Chapstick with an SPF like Carmex. You can get that at Walmart. It's like 50 cents or something, but that's like a must-have for me. And I've been loving the cherry-flavored one. Stila, they have this new Crush product. They have like cherry pomegranate, but they have a new one that's coming out, and it's mango. So you can put that on your cheeks and on your lips. And so I would definitely take that with me because it's really cooling. There's like vitamins and stuff like that. So I look a little bit made up while still having my vitamins and not looking like I'm trying too hard on the island. my MAC Plush Lash Mascara, because you can use your mascara like as an eyeliner too, so I would use that for both my mascara and maybe a little eyeliner, even maybe like smoke it up a little bit. And I'm a germaphobe, so hand sanitizer with lotion, like a Bath & Body Works one.
So that's 5 and a drain case?
Yeah, the train case count, kids. If that's the case, then. But no, I think that would be my 5 there.
In your opinion, what are the top 5 beauty products of all time?
Well, I guess the question would probably have to be like, is it more like colors or skincare? But I recently just went to New York and I came back and my skin was really, really dry. And so I've been using a lot of my NARS Aqua Gel. And it's not quite a moisturizer, but it's like water gel, literally like aqua gel, and it just really helps moisturize my skin. And so I'm obsessed with that. I love it. It doesn't irritate my skin or anything like that. And MAC pigments, that's like my number one thing. I really like the different colors. I like the multi-uses. Like there's one that's called vanilla, and you can use it on your eyes, your lips, your cheeks. You can put it in your lotion. It's just perfect, and it's amazing. You can use it for all sorts of different things. I like blush. Blush, I think that, I know a lot of people talk about mascara as being their must-have, but for me, I think blush is like a must-have, just because I really don't have long eyelashes, so I'm not really obsessed with my eyelashes. So blush is my thing, because I can look really sick, but if I throw on a little bit of color, I can get away with it and look like I'm doing fine that day. You know, when you're down, you put a little blush, you look in the mirror, and you just kind of feel good about yourself. You're like, yeah, I can do this, you know, your face today, I look great today. So I really like blush. I like this Clinique, it's a new product I've just been using about a month, and it's the Clinique Gel Hydrator, and that's actually for men, and it's in a gray tube, and I put that under my eyes, and it just really helps plump and fill in all the fine lines under my eyes and really moisturizes, so I've been obsessed with that.
If you had the opportunity to do any celebrity's makeup, whose would you choose to do, and why?
We'll do Carmen Electra's. I just love Carmen Electra. I think she's beautiful. You know, she's beautiful when she first came out, and now that she's not as popular, now she's like in her 30s, versus there's so many more incoming girls that are, you know, coming to, I guess, into Hollywood and all that. But I just feel like Carmen Electra's going to be there forever. Everyone knows her name, and she's just so beautiful. I think she's got the prettiest eyes and just a great smile, and I would just go nuts. And I think that I've seen a lot of glam and like over the top makeup with her, so I want to do something that's like natural, like just like a girl's next door look on her, a little fresh like summer look. So you just to show like, you know what, someone that like she's more, I guess you would say, more of a sex kitten type of look, but I totally see her as a girl next door too. And with her, you know, you, and with most women, every woman, that you can do the everyday natural beauty, and then you can really just make yourself super, you know, sexy for a night out. So I think that's why I would pick Carmen Electra.
Well, this has been great, Elessa. Is there anything that you wanted to say that I haven't asked?
Well, I do want to say, because I do get a lot of questions about, is just self-esteem and makeup, and I don't feel that makeup should be, you know, you shouldn't have to wear makeup every day to feel confident. I think makeup is fun, but I think that you could put as much makeup, you know, even though it's gorgeous, if you're not comfortable with yourself, then you're never really going to be comfortable. I think that beauty comes from within, and I think that you should really work on being confident in yourself, and then the makeup will just be an enhancement to that.
Say yo, Sean Kingston.
You're way too beautiful, girl. That's why it'll never work. You have me suicidal, suicidal. When you say it's over, damn all these beautiful girls. They only wanna do you dirt. They'll have you suicidal, suicidal. Park, used to chill after dark. Ooh, when you took my heart, that's when we fell apart. Cause we both thought that love lasts forever.